Now, it's the moment of truth. Let's run the Java program to get the message sent. See, this is the message. Hey, how is it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send out your first Telegram message from your own application. Follow along, and you will have fun, and you will be able to do it in no time. The first step is to get a Telegram Gateway API account. You go to our website, come to this page, click subscribe. You put down your email address, choose one of the plans, and hit subscribe. After you sign up, you'll get a confirmation email just like this one. In the email, you'll find a Telegram gateway number. Add the number to your contact list. Then, from your Telegram client, say hi to the gateway, like so. You will get a confirmation for your registration. Step number three is to customize the sample code. On the Getting Started page, let's click on Java. It'll take us to this tutorial page for sending a Telegram message in Java. If we scroll down, we'll find the sample code down here. Let's copy the sample code. In this file, we need to customize a few things, including the instance ID, the client ID, and the client secret. Most importantly, we have to specify the recipient number. That is the number of your own Telegram account. Not the number of the Telegram gateway, but your own Telegram number. Okay? Let's do the customization now. Now that we're done with the customization, let's compile the source code. Now, it's the moment of truth. Let's run the Java program to get the message sent. See, this is the message. What are you waiting for? Sign up. Have fun and try it out for yourself.